Okay, today I am going to be playing Bleeding Blades. So I played this, I think my last video was a siege. And this time we're going to be, playing... For about like 3 rounds or so. Okay, I'm gonna go down the secret passage. Yeah, that we have one more than the Persians. Oh, wait, someone just died or left. So we're equal now. Because I think it's the battle of 300 Spartans against like 100,000 Persians, I think. Ooh, archers. Coming. Ooh, we just better walk back. Get back.
Stop running away.
I don't know, he's just basically scaring me off. Get back.
I need a little assistance!
No, he just attacked me.
You fuck, Doozle! My fucking is harder than this!
He's archery.
You fuck, Doozle! You fuck, Doozle!
Bro, you need to stop.
You fuck, Doozle! You fuck, Doozle!
Go away!
Running away!
Go away. Oh, we are outnumbered. Take that. Yes. Too bad I can't retrieve it now. Yeah, for some reason you're unable to retrieve them from bodies. Guess the guys are weak. Down to 3. It's just us. Look at CS2. It's possible. It depends on the health of the enemy. Don't turn your back on them. We must fight with honor. Spartans never retreat. Yes. He killed one. Yeah, but there's all the little different units. Probably go out of the camp and go around here, and if I meet any resistance, then I'll probably pull back. If it's one guy, then I'll try to take him out. But if there's like two or three, I'm gonna... Yeah, we have a lot of AFK guys, so we're not that... Yeah, we have like that guy's AFK.
Your defense have more holes than my mother's.
And this guy's AFK. We have like a lot of AFKs here. Oh, no, no, just two. Yeah, I like using the little spear like this. I know it looks weird, but... does some damage, and it's basically like a two-handed weapon. So, I like doing weapons. Let me. I don't know. There might be a whole bunch of them coming in this corner. And also a cool thing that you can do is you can take off your helmet, you can throw it, all sorts of stuff. You can throw spears like you saw earlier. Very cool game. And there's all these voice commands like I was talking about from last time. And there's a decent amount of maps. If you guys ever want to see like how much health my shield is, it's down in the right corner, I think. It's a giant shield. You can't really miss it. Ooh, this doesn't look good at all. These archers are real killing. Shield. Ooh, closer. I'm gonna pull back just because, like, I can't take all those guys on. But what I can take on is this one guy. So I can run for it. Come on. My shield hasn't got cracked yet. You know, I basically gave him my spear and he gave me his spear. I was about to sidestep it. Many. Make a run for it. You want to look back, especially if there's an archer, so you can block it properly. Ooh, he's fainting. That means he's pretending to attack me. He's not. Yeah, there's just an archer there and it's making me annoyed. Ooh, how is that guy full health? He's like, has an arrow in him and he's full health. So unheard of. Ooh. I know I damaged that guy. Yeah. Yeah, but that one guy, he has like an arrow in his shoulder, and he's like full now. Yeah, but I got like 3 kills or so. Now I'm going to be that. And then of course you can be like all sorts of all stuff. Well, like being Spartan. Hopefully I'm not stuck in the ground. Ooh. Yeah, I thought I was gonna be stuck in the ground.
Damn you! Is that all you got?
Yes, I think this is the last round for this video.
I could use a hand over here!
Yeah, and also there's like the commander role, the officer role. It's officer. But there's an officer role, also stuff you can do as little command things. Yeah, like that. There's like the banner bearer, then I'm trying to think of what else. Oh, and then there's footmen in there too.
To battle!
So close.
No way.
Yeah, it's just him like, is that almost here? That's all I had planned for today, so if you want to see anything else or anything like that, just leave a comment in below. And I'll see you guys on the next video.